Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to learn about the muscles in our body. And happy Navratri to all. It's the second day of Navratri. So let's return back to our topic, that is the muscles. So let's focus on our muscles in our arm, as we can feel them really easily. When we fold our arms like this, don't we feel a bulky muscle over here? There's no muscle over here. And when we just make it straight, when we make our arms straight, then we feel that there's just a bone here, but there is muscle over here. What is this? These are the muscles. Do you know that muscles can only contract, not expand? So here, suppose here is a muscle, and really here is a muscle. So the muscle is connected to this bone and the end of this bone. Now it contracts, so it pulls it and just our arm bends. But it can't stretch. So there are two muscles, and two muscles can only move one bone. And if only one muscle is there on a bone, the bone can't move independently. So the muscle now here has contracted, but it's stretched. And when I make the arm straight, the muscle here stretched and relaxed, whereas the muscle here contracted. So this is how movement happens in our body. Similarly is everywhere, in our limbs, which are legs, and everywhere. So simple, right? So this is how simple is the movement of muscles in our body. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share to my channel.